Well, the importance of rehabilitation after somebody has a stroke is to help them regain their functional independence as much as possible. Often when someone has a stroke, in many cases, unfortunately, they don't have a complete recovery, no matter how good the acute treatment, so they're left with weakness in an arm or a leg, speech difficulty, vision problems. They're not able to take care of themselves, to walk normally. So the goal of the rehabilitation is to get them doing as much as they can for themselves, to try and get them as independent as possible. The idea of this is that the individual can, they put their weak arm in the tray on the robot, and in response to an interactive video interface that's a lot like playing video games, they try and hit a target on a screen, for example, or do other activities. So if the person, for example, can't move at all, the robot will take them through the motion. If they can perform the activity partially, but not completely, the robot will let them do what they can and take them through the motion. If they start to move in the wrong way, the robot will correct the motion. That this results in improvement in the patient's ability to utilize the muscles, to do functional activities, and we think it works by retraining or activating certain pathways in the brain.
The recovery's come very well. I got out of the hospital February 2nd, and I'm already walking free. I'm moving free. My arm isn't moving 100%, but they tell me it will soon. The first, I was at laugh. I was laughing for everything because it was the first time I had ever seen it.
Right.
I never worked with a robot. And then once I got it going with my own arm, I loved it.